I work with victims of domestic violence, and I saw Greg Green's film, Three of a Kind. I really enjoyed the film. I think it addressed why abusers abuse, which is a side that's normally not explored in film. I think it's also important in that it shows how the victim realizes what's happening and how she becomes empowered to take her life back. And she essentially becomes a victor, which is great to watch. It's entertaining. Go see the film.